琴日嘅社評嘅。咁咧就我派咗，即係為咗方便大家啦嚇。咁我就派咗大公報嘅琴日嘅社評俾大家啦。咁其實我唔會詳細再引述啦，不過簡單嘅題目都好清楚。佢話要求咧係取替七一嘅遊行嘅啊。咁我個評論咧就係如下嘅。第一咧就係七一遊行咧已經係好多香港人生活嘅一部分，係一個好重要嘅機會同場合，嚟到向特區政府同埋中央政府和平地表達民主同各樣民生嘅訴求嘅一個場合。而特區政府咧，大家都記得咧，每一次遊行完咗咧，就都會出稿啦嚇，或者有官員評論啦，就話會咧好尊重市民嘅唔同嘅訴求，亦都會小心咧聆聽民意。第二點咧就係要求取消七一嘅遊行咧，實際上咧係威脅取消香港人嘅自由。第三，七一嘅遊行咧係國際社會同埋台灣人關注嘅議題，更加係認定啊，仲係咪香港有一國兩制自由嘅表徵？要求取消七一遊行係會令到國際社會同埋台灣嘅人民對一國兩制失去信心，並且懷疑中共開放改革嘅方向同埋順守向外公佈嘅治港基本嘅政策。第四點，大公報嘅社評咧係可以被視為反映中央嘅意見。點解呢？因為大公報咧係眾所周知係中共指揮嘅傳媒，今次係用社評嘅高度要求取替七一遊行，國際嘅社會、香港嘅人，甚至台灣嘅人，都會好自然咁認為呢個係可能係代表中央嘅意思，係要取消市民嘅自由，改變市民嘅生活方式，甚至係要取消一國兩制。如果呢個社評係唔代表中央嘅治港政策，我覺得中聯辦嘅黃志文主任係有必要出嚟澄清。第五點，警方咧早前已經批出咗七一遊行呢個集會同遊行嘅准許，而大公報嘅社評係等於挑戰警方執法嘅判斷，係向警方施加緊政治壓力。另一點，大公報嘅社評客觀上亦都係對行政長官林鄭月娥同埋佢嘅政府逼供，要挟特區政府同埋特首係取替香港人嘅自由同埋七一遊行嘅權利，係影響特區政府依法施政。如果警方或者特區政府或者係林鄭月娥特首真係做出取替七一遊行嘅行為或者決定，咁呢個等於差不多咧，係等於咧係由我哋自己嘅政府嚟到取消呢個一國兩制。呢個係對林鄭月娥政府一個好大嘅挑戰同考驗。我覺得特區政府或者特首唔能夠等閒視之，必須要向市民有一個交代同埋說法或者回應。嗱，依個咧，以上咧就係我對於大公報嘅社評要求取替七一遊行嘅回應。咁睇下大家有咩問題。
Well, it's very easy or natural for the international community, Taiwanese and the Hong Kong people to infer that the Tai Kung Pao commentary may be representing the view of the Central People Government's policy on Hong Kong, or new policy on Hong Kong. Well, everybody knows that July 1st demonstration is a kind of a symbolic act of the expression, free expression, or expression of our freedom under the basic law. It is to be regarded by the international community about whether one country, two system is truly or genuinely implemented. Any threat or demand to cancel or make the July 1st demonstration illegal is effectively undermining the one country, two system. Is a serious threat to the liberty of Hong Kong people, the freedom of expression. You know, every July 1st is a very valuable opportunity for the Hong Kong people to voice out their democratic aspiration or the livelihood policy aspiration to the Hong Kong government and the Central People's Government. The international media covered a lot. It is a symbol of freedom or not. So if the Tai Kung Pao commentary is not representing the exact new policy or policy on Hong Kong, well, I urge the Central People's Government's representative, Mr. Wang Chi-Man, the director, to clarify so that Hong Kong people or the international community, Taiwanese people, can truly understand what the Central People's Government's policy on Hong Kong. 有沒有其他問題? 沒有, okay, good.